Kupiga ule yakaki jokes. Hiyo anasema your friends first.
No kuzanya.
And go, why you make that joke?
Watu wako na kuzanya.
Sasa mbele zako.
Mtasonga sasa
ndani. Ndio sema kwa I was just joking.
Na kama baada ya zanya baada ya saga.
You know that is the scriptures.
Mwai simu yani kwa.
Oh, beg your brother.
Oh, ni za mganda.
Then you say, oh, I was just joking.
Kama ndani ade saga.
You face it.
Unja chise kakasa.
Did she face to me?
Yeye atika kaso huyo.
She asked me.
Na mkuza David.
David. What? Did you mean?
Baba told me that on ngambie
keep my promise.
Kume chama cha. Sio bizo cha.
I said, "Now you want me to explain?"
Niko kama zaka nyonyole kat.
You expect me to explain to you?
Zo yakana kunyonyole kwe.
You need to explain.
Wo yakana nyonyole.
That's the self explanatory.
You to change nyonyola to kona wao.
Self explanatory.
Change nyonyola.
When you want to say you keep my promise, what does it mean?
Omuntu wakaba kuma cha leo tigeza batigeza.
But we should have told him.
Ne ayogera.
But I left that place.
Neze neva mspeto.
I never took that girl again.
Sada munga katika ame.
Until when I finished form 4.
Baka banabala siri ya 4.
Without not talking to her again.
So gena na ye.
Because I knew. I felt that I
baka na maja niya muko sa.
I remember one day I went down.
Na musaka mchibuka lu.
But she had to run away.
Na agaza kutu.
She passed that side.
Na ite yo mwara.
Because of the ones that I spoke.
Kwa mwere mkako ya yo geno.
But recently. I met her. Now she's married. Now we can talk now.
Kati bo gila.
Eh, but we now can talk.
Basan bang kwa.
Then I go, where are you living nowadays? So she thought that I still want to talk those bunch of those girls.
Oh, no, what I know that you're not going to go get a big gambo.
She told me, I live in Mombasa.
So
you say, nation Mombasa.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
So let's make me a king.